word. Fuck, nigga. So happy that this bitch running fucking left. I want to talk about
boy, I'm not enough.
I hope this wasn't fentanyl.
Hide behind this camouflage. It's always my fucking fault. But I don't wanna let go, let go. I'm never gonna let go, let go. I'm suffering from boredom in suburbia. I need a hit of euphoria. I'm stuck in Disturbia. I got this pain in my gut like a hernia. I got the jitters, they worrying. I don't take out, I just order in. Cross the Arizona border and ship across the sand like the Mandalorian. 21 days clean, I won't break a habit. 22 days later, I'm a fucking addict. Lost a real one, so I went and got him tatted. Can't eat, can't sleep, life doesn't matter. Cultivated into seven layers, cause my family's cursed for seven generations. In the numerology, I'm here to break it, but the voice inside of me won't entertain. There's a part of me that stopped embracing any memory, so I'm trying to erase them. The medicine doing damage to my brain, cause the pain is too present. I'm trying to be vacant. Uppers and downers are keeping me up at two.
Boy, I'm not enough. Hope this wasn't fentanyl. Hide behind this camouflage. It's always my fucking fault. But I don't wanna let go, let go. Never gonna let go, let go.
Baby, I won't let you go. I promise that I see you right through the smoke.
Let go, let go. We jump in. We'll what you're waiting for. It's alright, cause this feels the end. Breakdown.
Boy, I'm not in. Hope this wasn't fentanyl. Hide behind this camouflage. It's always my fucking fault. But I don't wanna let go, let go. I'm never gonna let go, let go.
I'm suffering from boredom in suburbia. I need a hit of euphoria. I'm stuck in Disturbia. I got this pain in my gut like a hernia. I got the jitters, they worrying. I don't take out, I just order in. Cross the Arizona border and ship across the sand like the Mandalorian.
21 days clean, I won't break a habit. 22 days later, I'm a fucking addict. Lost a real one, so I went and got him tatted. Can't eat, can't sleep, life doesn't matter.
Cultivated into seven layers, cause my family's cursed for seven generations. In the numerology, I'm here to break it, but the voice inside of me won't entertain. There's a part of me that stopped embracing any memory, so I'm trying to erase them. The medicine doing damage to my brain, cause the pain is too present. I'm trying to be vacant. Uppers and downers are keeping me up at two.
Boy, I'm not enough. Hope this wasn't fentanyl. Hide behind this camouflage. It's always my fucking fault. But I don't wanna let go, let go.
Big Razor is being chased by ammunition by MRPD.
This is BCSO. We have a positive confirmation on Big Razor. If you're going to attempt a chase, switch to SATCOM. See you right now. Brother, where is he?
He head popped. We're currently on Adams Apple Boulevard.
Adams Apple Boulevard?
Performing,
Adam's apple. Fuck. I was trying to put my seatbelt on.
Are you next to the depot?
Yeah, yes.
Okay. Wait for him, grab his ID, wait for him to get back in and arrest him immediately.
You might need some 32s, we have three additional
Oh, we're coming.
Crew.
Tell them to back the fuck off. They don't back for pull a weapon out, shoot them.
But I got like no guns on me. I got a Tech 9 and a fucking sniper rifle.
In the glove box. Fully loaded.
Oh no, I got a Glock.
Oh shit.
But I'm talking about, you know.
I don't know why you're bugging out on a pause scene, man. Alright, well, you guys can all drive off then. Yeah, he head pop. If he doesn't come back, you know what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, all you guys need to fucking leave. You need to leave.
Sorry. I'm not involved, sir. I don't even know what's going on. I'm a civilian. Yeah, leave. I'm leaving. I'm a civilian. I'm not gang related, sir.
Alright, I got you. Still leave.
Yeah, okay. Just I don't like when you yell at me, okay?
Take it that Matt Green vehicle's his, where it is hip up.
He popped right in the middle of the street.
Right middle of the street.
Oh shit.
Alright, let's get our perimeter set up, because this guy's not getting arrested, and if he doesn't fly back in, we'll just make sure we got another vehicle here.
What are you doing? Oh, nice.
Yep. What are you doing?
Oh.
Leave.
Using civilian guns, but you're not undercover as well. Nice. Leave.
No. Not using
good
civilian
shit,
guns.
Good
got
shit,
out that
shit.
Car with it in my hand. You seen it.
Alright, get your Glock out so they can't be bitching.
You can suck my dick. Send me to the box.
You want my AR?
No. Here. I'll use this if they really want to come
out. Where are you guys getting those? I want one. I want one so bad, and I see LSPD cadets with those fucking things.
Uh-huh.
Where are you getting those?
Holy
bro,
shit.
Leave.
Get that gun, bro.
Leave.
You guys got them bro. Bulletproofs, yo.
Leave.
I gotta have something to penetrate.
Now I'm the bro. You hold on. You the
eighth Puerto Rican of my whole life. I bet that speaks Spanish. What about me?
Word to bro. Where did he fly out in the middle of the road exactly?
Uber amigo, vámonos! Come on, man. Come on.
Oh my God. If you don't fucking leave, I'm gonna place you under arrest. That simple. I fucking warning. Leave. 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 Now.
Yeah, you're still here.
Four-door green vehicle with white tires comes back here again. He's to be arrested.
Four.
Same goes to any other vehicle that comes on the scene.
Well, go over there on a date.
Go. Pass the body cam of Razor's head pop. Vehicle from the fucking bank robbers right off the road, boys. I need a 10-2. Who has the body cam of Razor's head popping?
Apparently nobody.
What's up?
I said apparently nobody.
Are they not gonna fucking respond when I ask them a damn question?
No, they're on a date over there.
need an answer to my question. Who has the body cam of Razor's head popping? I need an answer. This isn't fucking funny. Someone give me an answer.
BC-95, I do not have the body cam or the head pop. Let me ask the other deputy I'm with.
Meow.
My other deputy has a photo of the head pop.
Copy, but that's not enough for Angels. You have to have a clip of it. A photo is not... Well, a Big Razor's case, it might be enough. Did it say exiting, or was he disconnected from the city?
It said, game crash. Let me get the other deputy on the correct channel.
Because if Razor doesn't fly back in here, then we're just gonna go ahead and make a prayer about it. Even though his damn game did crash, he was in an active pursuit.
Yo, it's Bar Brady. What's up?
You have the picture of
that
the
white car just spawned in right there and took
off. Yeah, I got it.
Did you see that donk just appear?
I was gonna give him a few minutes. If he doesn't come back, then
make a prayer about it. Like maybe 4 or 5 more minutes, and if he doesn't,
he's not gonna get in trouble unless he doesn't come back because it was a crash.
So. Where did his head pop?
In the middle of the street.
Right in the middle of the street we're on.
Yep. Intersection.
Yep. Intersection.
Be advised, if any of those vehicles that were here previously come back to the scene, they're to be arrested because they were all given multiple.
If his game crashed, not exited, he'll be back.
I gotta take this LSPD. I ain't got no guys. Feet.
Yeah, he's probably going to be back a few feet. He's not going to be exactly where his head popped. So was he coming towards Depot? Cookie?
No, he was going eastbound. He passed it. He might be around Depot when he comes back though.
Okay, yeah, he was heading east. So he was coming from Cookies, though? Is the direction he was coming from?
No. He was
coming
from
Depot, heading towards Uwu.
Yes. Coming from Depot, heading towards Uwu. Okay, gotcha.
So if anything, he'll be back down the street by, Ammunition or PDM.
Yeah. I'm gonna stay down here at the intersection. What's he dressed in? What was he dressed in, guys?
Black outfit.
Red.
Yeah, Price, I'll be back later, bro.
What's up?
I said I'll be back later.
Oh, are you flying out?
I got something to go do real quick.
Red. Let's give Razor like 2 more minutes, and if he doesn't fly back in, make that ticket. We've been late in here like 10. Who's in the white donk?
I don't know. That shit just appeared when we were standing there.
That silver fucking, that silver Jeep is back up here. He's, yeah, silver Jeep's back up here. Right next to the depot. Let's get additional 32 down here.
Do 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 do.